point, I punch.
There we go. So now...
What? Yes?
I'll cast Silence over here. Ah! Protected by improved mantle. Spell ineffective.
How can I help?
I'll help however I can.
We need to get rid of some of this stuff. What do we have? It's easier to look at this way. This is airy. Remove magic. Not gonna be any of that.
Yes?
Is it me then? But one of us had miscast magic. Greater Malazan, maybe? I thought one of us had that. Maybe it's Jahira. That Jahira has it. Miscast magic.
Nature's servant awaits.
Just a second, guys. We'll be right back. Okay.
I await your need.
My need is thus. Miscast magic. Boop.
What is it?
Minute meteors.
What can I do?
What can you do? Resist fire and cold for one creature. One creature only. Like, who would you choose? Removing magical effects. Yeah, remove magic.
Am I needed?
You could get rid of his mirror image and whatever else he's casting. Maybe get rid of improved mantle.
Please, let me help.
I will let you. She should probably wait until use the acid arrows.
I'm ready for anything.
Wait until we remove the magic and do the miscasting.
Swords, not words!
I'm ready, I think.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Alright, let's see how we do this time.
Something is wrong here.
Hand of justice.
Dispel effects. Alright. Spell ineffective. So even though it says his, it looks like it's our spell ineffective.
Something is wrong here.
Here we go with this time stop again. Oh, she's... Oh, we all affected by the time stop? Alright. Every time stop, I think, is a level 8 or 9 spell. I mean, he literally just time stopped. And here comes his meteor swarm. And his gate with the pit fiend. So if that's what he's gonna do every time, we need a protection from fire. I don't know if he can protect against time stop. I don't know if free action would do that.
What?
Mince and woo stand ready.
What do you mean? I'm skilled for this.
Every hamster has his day.
I am ready.
What else can we do? Not too much. You can cast protection. Reduced by 50%. It's kind of late for that now, to be casting it one by one on everybody.
You require my counsel, yes?
Yes. This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
No, nobody's silenced. It was just ineffective on him. Short casting time, but it only affects one person. I don't know if flame is going to be much use against it. Whoa. Okay.
I will do what I can.
The interval saving.
I punch.
Mess things up.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So I loaded the other save, and we're just gonna leave here and come back at some point.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I am ready, I think.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Whoa. You open the door and peer through, but you see nothing. There is no room, no house, just emptiness, darkness. It is a bizarre thing to behold. You do not know what would happen if you step through. Really?
Swords, not words!
Move that crate out of my way!
Oh, we can't go in. It just gives us that message every time. All right. That's the murder house. Okay.
Stand back for justice!
Oh, here's another house, though.
I have no patience for cities. Our stay had best be a short one.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
Fleet of foot and all that.
The door is barred from the other side. Is there another door?
Minsk, see battle bow! Run, bow, run!
We will come back for this, don't worry. So he came from here. I want to check back at the Tanner's, I think is here. Oh no, the tanner shop is here. So it's like a... it's like a duplicate. Well, this room is a duplicate, or this house is a duplicate of this house. But there was a stairs down, which I could have missed in this house, so I'm gonna go check it over there. Guards and Lady Diana.
Declare yourself.
I am an escort for the Lord Faerûn and the Lady Diana. You will maintain your manners with them or suffer the consequences. Now off with you, citizen, before you make trouble.
Declare yourself.
He says the same thing. Lord Faerûn. Faerûn?
My time is quick, so be brief, commoner.
Oh, look, my dear, it is the commoner trying to speak to us. My dear Lord Faerûn, if you insist on demeaning the peasants as they approach us, you will upset them all. I have no wish to start another riot. Does this guy start riots? But, darling, it is fun to make light of the peasantry. No, my lord, I am afraid I must insist. We have business here, remember? I am afraid you simply must apologize. Very well, my... apologies, commoner. Your smell offends me almost as much as your demeanor, but as a noble I must learn to tolerate both. Now go away. There, now was that so hard?
Is it important, peasant?
How should I know, my... what did she say? How should I know, my dear Lady Diana? These commoners all look alike to me. Yes, that is true. Dusty and sweaty, each and every one of them. It does upset my delicate nature to be so near to them sometimes. You are a brave, brave soul, my sweet. Oh, thank you, darling. It is kind of you to say such. Not at all, not at all. Now do send the smelly peasant away, yes? Oh, yes, I had almost forgotten. Thank you, Lord Faerûn. Go away, peasant. Shoo, shoo.
I don't usually speak to the likes of you, but hello.
Ick! The commoner is speaking to me again. What should I do? Shoo. Shoo, shoo.
Is it important, peasant?
My time is quick, so be brief, commoner.
I'm sorry. Are you addressing us again? Do go away. All right, what's... oh, yeah, Temple of Home. Let's go check that out.
Watch yourself, we got work to do here!
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I don't think you're going to find any villainy in here. Guardian Vatnar.
Helm sees all. Know that and be judged.
Wonderful. Welcome to the Temple of Helm, my lord. Helm is the watcher and the guardian, protector of all who require his benevolent presence. Be safe, my lord, and be welcome. I'd like to see your services. Of course, my lord. Helm's duty is provided to all. Yeah, we need some stuff like this. Protection from undead. Well, that's physical attacks, which the Lich probably won't make. Protection from fire? I mean, we have some of these spells memorized, so... we can go back there and do that. I just don't know how much just protecting us from... the meteor swarm or whatever he's casting is... gonna be that... noticeable a difference. Insight. Right, just in case. I'll buy one of those. Wooden stakes. A sharpened wooden stake that is marked with the holy symbols of Faerûn. Legend has it that staking a vampire will put them permanently to rest, although likely the vampire would have to be immobile at rest in order to do so properly. I bought two of them. Just in case. What is one of those murky potion of healings? Yeah. I want to see if I can buy at least one raised dead scroll.
I am sorry for the way I yelled at you. I sometimes feel as if I've been weighted down by many stones. But I should not have reacted so to your words.
It's all right, Aerie, but you are going to have to accept your fate and find a way to deal with it. I suppose you are correct, but how can I? Tell me how I can ever accept this, Sapphire. You've got to find another reason to live, Aerie, something else to hold on to. I just wish I knew what it was. It was once so easy. Why have the gods punished me so? I shall try, Sapphire. I will try to be strong. I just don't know if I can. Okay. Well,
every hamster has his day.
Just listen to Minsk. He said every hamster has his day. Hamsters don't have wings, and he's fine.
But kicking for goodness!
Alright, so...
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
This big open courtyard here. Move that crate out of his way. Oh, a cut purse. How delightful.
Ah, I know a discerning eye when I see one.
Ah, perhaps you might have an interest in perusing some stolen goods. Perfectly good items, cheap item prices. Win-win situation. What do you know about the murders in this area? Heh, more than I want to, but less than some. Apparently the creature eats the skin from his victims and then leaves them for dead, but that's all I know. Right, well then, let me see your wares. Alright then, let's just move a few steps here so we can't be easily overseen. This is all his stolen stuff. Do we get in trouble for buying stolen stuff? Bolts plus 2. Protection from cold. He does have some interesting things. Protects the user from fire damage by surrounding the caster with a shield of flame, or does not only grant the user a 50% fire resistance. Improved haste. Whoa. The affected creature functions at double its normal movement and attack rates and receives a plus 2 bonus to its initiative. Thus, a creature moving at 6 and attacking once per round will move at 12 and attack twice per round. Spellcasting and spell effects are not sped up. There are three major differences between the third level wizard spell haste and this spell. First, there is no period of fatigue following the expiration of the spell. Second, this spell will only affect one creature. Third, the spell actually doubles the amount of attacks per round of the hasted creature. The spell also negates the effect of a slow spell, but is not cumulative with itself or any other similar magic. Its effects will last for the duration until dispelled. That's interesting. We ask this guy something else. Oh, here's right.
Ah, I know a discerning eye when I see one.
Can I ask you a few questions, perhaps? Nope. Answering questions only leads one into trouble. At least that's been my experience. Excuse me then if I go stand somewhere else. Alright, so what's this place? Do we know? A derelict house. Alright.
Armored, shut! Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
He did like move away from us.
You require my counsel, yes?
Yoshimo is willing.
I figure the cup purse won't snitch on us.
Boo said, "The bigger they are, the harder I hit."
It's a derelict house, but someone's lit the candles and the torches and everything.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
In looking for traps.
You're right behind me, right?
I'll be over here. There's a trap on the painting. Is that a trap too? No. Okay. Just red. Here is a potion of invisibility. And a... Wow. Two potions of extra healing. Nice.
Blast! Our progress is not as it could be, I am sure. Perhaps it is just me.
I grow tired of these pursuits. My life was not always such. You picked an odd profession if you really desire to settle down. True enough, but I was not always a harper. I was raised among druids before I sought to serve with those who harp. There was balance where I was. It was like that for a long time, but I always felt I should do more. Balance needed to be encouraged. I wouldn't let it happen again. You would not allow what to happen again? Oh, nothing. I'm just rambling on. Talking to a trusted friend helps ease the soul. I hope I do as much for you as well. I mean, for the good of the party. Okay. Nice. 452 gold, a silver ring, a silver necklace, and an angel skin ring. Keep looking for traps here. Another 11 gold there. One gold. I have those. And I have those.
You point, I punch.
Well, that was cool. I'm gonna put these in the bag of holding. And who gets these? Actually, I'm gonna let Yoshimo have one. Okay. Nothing like a good derelict house.
Swords, not words! Live by the sword! Stand back for justice!
A sailor and a cat.
You shall never have her, you ridiculous fool!
Okay, that's Carbos, not the sailor saying that.
No, it is you that shall never have her. She loves me.
Shank?
No, she loves me. Me!
Boys, boys, don't fight over me, please.
Her name's Bubbles? Carbos says, fight over her? What an excellent idea. Yes, we shall fight over our beloved Bubbles. Shank says, yes, that sounds most wonderful. Shall we start now? Certainly, if you wish to. Certainly. Well, fine, go ahead then, if that's what you boys have to do. That's really necessary. Hey, Bubbles. You can't talk to Bubbles either. Well, they're critical missing each other.
Hello, pal.
He killed Carbos. Most excellent. I have defeated the loathsome Carbos. Come, my beloved Bubbles, let us go. You've splattered blood on my dress, you ignorant dolt. I'm not going anywhere with you. Bubbles, but Bubbles, but I love you, my chicken pot pie. Come back. He called her a chicken pot pie? Well, I have his gold. Well, one of it. I can't talk to any of them. Alright. They're all busy. What a shame. Loss of life and all that. Did you see all this? Do you approve of this?
Good business to you.
Oh, do excuse me, manners. I'm just too busy burping to know what's going on. Okay, so we've explored everything. Well, we need to go back to the Tanner's house. It's dark now? Okay. Wait. Are we all here?
Minsk and Boolstad.
If memory serves.
Okay, he's still in the derelict house.
Very well. Hiya.
Hiya.
Yokata.
Come on, Yokata.
Every sea battle bow, run, bow, run!
Let's check out the Tanner's house again, and then we'll go stay. Oh, we passed it. He disappeared
again. Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
So if we go down in this place...
How can I help?
Oh. See, I didn't see the stairs. Okay, Nalia says, this place is terrible. What sort of work is this man up to? Are those bodies? Oh, the stench!
Yes?
Jihira says, this place smells heavily of death, Sapphire, and the evidence of it is all around us. Step carefully, for I believe we enter the workshop sanctum of a madman. All right.
So this thing?
Stepping carefully.
Nothing dangerous.
Yeah, nothing dangerous.
Armored. Spot kicking. For goodness.
Everything's trapped.
I am ready, I think.
Is this a bed? A table with a cloth over it?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Okay, a potion of fire resistance. Good against that lich, I guess. A moon bar gem, a black opal, and 130 gold.
Am I glad to be of assistance?
We have such stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance. You require my counsel, yes?
You're too far away
to use... Fleet of foot and all that.
To use that. Oh, there's two. Oh, that's a stair. Oh, that's where we came from, the stairs, and then there's another stairs there. Okay. Okay, some kind of protection scroll and Tanner's letter.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
By throwing these things over to me. So, See, the potions are great because they last for 2 hours. Alright, so we just need like 5 more of those. Protection from electricity. Tanner's letter. I am bid to write this by those we serve. You who carry out the work, I am your humble servant. When at last you need the final ingredient for the grand project, I shall be the one that brings it to you. Seek me out in the hills of Umar and signal your identity with the purchase of the book, The History of the Zentarum. Whoa. This will identify you, for I do not know your name, nor should I. The need for security is paramount, so you must also utter my secret name, constructed from the name of your immediate master. There will be no mistake with this method. Was that the Maxon or whatever he was talking about? Our names are the same in their scale and their cut. The last of his... Oh my god, it's a riddle. The last of his begins just as the first of mine. The second of my first is the second of his first, though regressed a full 4 steps. The third of my first is 4 more than the last of his first. The entire last of my first is the last of his first, except the first one of these is the first of my last. The first of his last is mine plus 1. The next of my last is the last of his first plus 1. The last of my last are third and second, coming in first for him. Even when I know what this means, it's going to be annoying. I have a feeling. It's just... the first of my last, the next of my... First of my... I'm sorry for such games, but it's certain that only you shall know this. I await your arrival. Alright, so this has to do with what's going on in the Umara Hills, then. At least the clouds are gone.
If memory serves...
Hi-ya!
The tourists love that stuff.
Don't karate chop the traps. Is that like a furnace? Like an oven? Mousing over to see if there's any item like descriptions of the area. That's empty.
Boo says, what?
Alright,
where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I want to see what's down there, but we...
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
We're out of our good spells. So let's come back.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Five flagons is right here.
Stand back! For justice!
And do we need to be
gathered? Hello, me good silent friends.
Okay, good. I'm in Baldur's Gate 1. We had to be, like, gathered around or something. I thought I was gonna have another dream. Alright, 6 a.m.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
You can save your sword over there with me?
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
And so it's right here, right? The Tanner Shop, yeah. Well, the sun's rising.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
But we're in this...
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
But we're in this dank cellar.